सी क्रोमेटिक स्केल. टू फॉर्म सी क्रोमेटिक स्केल बिफोर दैट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट एक्सीडेंटल नोट्स. व्हाट इज मीन बाय एक्सीडेंटल? मीन्स एक्सीडेंटल विच ऑल्टर द पिच. एंड इन दैट थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ ऑल्टरिंग, वन इज शार्प एंड वन इज फ्लैट एंड वन इज नेचुरल. सो द शार्प मेक्स असेंडिंग वाइज इट रेजस अहेड एंड अ फ्लैट इट रेजस बिहाइंड. इट लोअर्स द पिच एंड अ शार्प रेजस द पिच एंड नेचुरल कैंसल्स द दोस फ्लैट्स एंड शार्प. So here we'll understand about how to make a sharps and flats. While going, we have to consider as a sharp keys. While coming back, we have to consider as a black flat keys. That is only in black keys in C scale, like C, C sharp, C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp. B, C, and coming back, C, B, B flat, A, A flat, G, G flat, F, E, E flat, D, D flat, C. So same way in India, what happens? Which key you consider as a key note that will become as a sa. So here we are considering C as a keynote, as thus sa, re 1, re 2, ga 1, ga 2, ma 1, ma 2, pa, dha 1, dha 2, ni 1, ni 2, sa. We're coming back same way, be a descending order. Sa, ni 2, ni 1, dha 2, dha 1, pa, ma 2, ma 1, Ga 2, Ga 1, Re 2, Re 1, Sa. Now to play, use the three fingers, that is first three fingers. 1, 2, 3. Thumb finger will be for white keys. Second finger only comes under for right hand, F and C. And for black keys, use the third finger. Like 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3. Sorry, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. Welcome back. 2, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1. So after finishing all the understanding the notes, now try to make a mastering with the speed.